ijodiy qobiliyatingizni ishga solish vaqti keldi. Amerika Qo'shma Shtatlari elchixonasi hamda Xalq ta'lim vazirligi tomonidan 11-sinf o'quvchilari o'rtasida hikoyalar tanlovi. Bor kuch va qobiliyatingizni ishga soling. Yuksak dunyo qarashingiz hamda xayolatingiz namunasini qog'ozga tushiring va g'olib bo'ling. Hikoyalar 1.5 mingta so'zdan kam bo'lmasligi hamda 3 mingta so'zdan ko'p bo'lmasligi kerak. Bir-biriga o'xshash yoki ko'chirilgan hikoyalar qabul qilinmaydi. 1-chi, 2-chi hamda 3-chi o'rinlarga qimmatbaho sovg'alar taqdim qilinadi. Shoshiling, hikoyalar 1 martdan 1 aprelgacha qabul qilinadi. Hikoyalaringizni quyidagi Telegram botga joylashtiring.
The US Embassy would like to hold a contest with all grade 11 students to write a short story. Okay? So, what kind of genre is this? It's fiction. And a short story is a creative piece where you have to use your imagination to come up with a story. All right, these are the rules. It has to be written in English, obviously. This is your English class. It has to be based entirely on your imagination. So no plagiarism. You can't copy a story from somewhere else. You can't copy any of the text from somewhere else. And you can't retell another story. It has to be a brand new story. You have to come up with something new and original. The length needs to be between 1,500 and 3,000 words. So this is like 3 to 6 pages long. You must be in grade 11 to enter the contest. And the first place winner, we will put your story on the embassy website or on our Facebook page. So we look forward to reading your entries into the contest. Please be creative, use your imaginations, and practice your English.